Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be going over and doing a redo of an old video that I did in the past about a couple of years ago about roles and role hierarchies. They're super important to sharing and sharing roles, especially if you have a private org. So let's go ahead and jump into it. How I got here to the roles role hierarchies was I went to setup, and in the quick find I just searched for roles. If you have not selected the Don't Show This Page Again, you'll come here and it'll show you a sample role hierarchy. So how role hierarchies works is that for certain objects, if they are standard objects, this will be enabled automatically. If they're custom objects, you'll need to enable this. If you have a private sharing model, or let's say you have a public read, but edit access is granted using hierarchies, then this will be applicable to you. So in this hierarchy, you'll be able to see that we have different territory-based models. So you have the Western sales, Eastern sales, and International sales. You have the directors for this. You have a C-suite above the directors, and below the directors, you have a Western, Eastern, and International sales reps. So how this works is that International sales reps, their directors will be able to see all their records and edit their data, as well as the C-suite. And then Eastern goes up to Eastern, Western goes up to Western, and the C-suite. So, a few limitations of this is that each international sales rep cannot see Eastern or Western sales, as well as that goes the other way. Western sales cannot see Eastern or International, Eastern cannot see Western or International, unless there is another sharing model based in probably sharing rules or something that, or in a public group that will help share these different records, as well as any records that the International Sales Director, Eastern Sales Director, or Western Sales Director, they cannot see. Let's say the International cannot see any sales reps records from Eastern or Western, or any from the sales directors of the other two territories, unless there is another sharing model that is in place via permission, or via permission sets, public groups, or sharing rules. So you can use this in a territory-based model, as I've seen it, or in other ways I've seen it is in product-based or company-size-based models. So let's go ahead and jump into the roles and role hierarchy. So let's collapse everything. So for an organization, you will have a CEO, or let's say your C-suite. Down here, you can have a CFO, a CMO, a COO, I've added that, SVP of customer service and support, human resources, and sales. So this model is a company-based model, more like an enterprise-based company where you have a lot of different departments using Salesforce, like human resources, sales, and service and support. So let's go ahead and add a role underneath the CMO. And I'm going to add it as a marketing manager. So we added the label, the role name. This person will report to the CMO. So the CMO will be able to see the marketing manager's records where the role hierarchies are enabled, and the role name as on the reports, it'll be marketing manager. Let's go ahead and click save. Oops, did not mean to hit the emoji button. Let's see. So we will be able to add people to a group here, or have a group assigned to this role, assigning users, and we can add sharing roles. Another thing when you have sharing model is that you can grant access using the role hierarchy as well as using roles and subordinates. So if you have, let's go back to the territory model, a training document that the Eastern sales director set out, and you want to share that with that role and its subordinates, that's how you can share that record in the sharing rules. All right, let's go ahead and go to users. And for our last thing, we will put a user into a new role. Let's use Eric Executive. So right now he is in the CEO, but I want to move him to Marketing manager. Right, there we go. Click save. All right, and that is how you kind of how roles and role hierarchies work. A quick overview of those and how to change it in the user settings. So be sure to give this video a like and hit the sub button if you want to stick around. And drop down in the comments if you have any questions, and I will see you guys later.